Hello everyone and welcome to a quilling flower tutorial. This is the flower we'll be doing today. It has 6 petals shaped like arrowheads. We've used the standard 1/8 inch quilling strips. For the petals we'll be making loose circles like these, and for the center we've made a tight circle. To see these basic shapes, go to our basic shapes in quilling video. For making the arrowhead shapes, we'll dent our petals and press them, and then we'll pinch the corner together. That is how we'll be making our petals. Then we'll stick these petals carefully to our center. Just apply a little glue. And be careful not to stick your flower to your work surface. Just press them together to make the flower even. Let your flower dry before removing it. This is how it will look. Thanks for watching our video.